target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango. Maybe makes three.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds.
Tango
on the
roof.
What do we
do? I got another. That's five. I spotted one with submachine guns.
Well, we have nothing to worry about down here now. They're all up there at the helicopter.
There's a weapons case over here.
Well, at least, you know, nothing to worry about until they get boarded. Where's the weapons case?
We're settling down. You must think we backed off.
Okay, we're cool.
Nice.
And in our top story tonight, bloody riots have broken out in the streets between local cocaleros and miners originally hailing from Barbechos. According to police reports, the miners, who are working in the private pyrolusite mine set up by Santa Blanca, are notorious locally for their heavy drinking and questionable social interactions with women. Tensions rose to a fevered pitch today when one of the miners threw
okay,
a stick of dynamite
right.
into a local lake. When
Hope
asked
the
why
nest.
He done such a thing, the man pointed to the Pacu floating toward the shore, laughed and said, fishing. It was at this point that a group of local fishermen decided to complain directly to the man, using their fists to deliver their primary complaint.
Really not sure what I need to do now.
Taking a shot.
Got another tango.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
I got a third.
Eyes on a gun turret.
They're all inside.
That makes five.
See, I really can't remember how you start
the
getting information
out of people. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Because I'm not getting any information. I guess I'll just go around and discover some more places or something.
I'll pilot.
Let's
figured that, what's her name, Bowman or whatever, would have, you know, called by now and be like, hey, we've got this issue here, blah, 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 whatever. Okay, so that's just a Unidad lookout. Still nothing. I don't understand. You don't have to go in a certain order, right? I thought I was just deciding to go in that order. Like the lowest up. I wouldn't think you would have to. Because in that case, that means I'd be all the way down here. Because they're threes. Now, where's Cayman's? Or whatever. Malka. No. So I'd be starting on a whole new one over here. I don't want to do that. I'm not getting any information here. Unless maybe I just have to get out of the vehicle. I wouldn't think so. That'd be stupid. Have to land or something. Or, you know, just be standing around. Still not getting anything. Okay, he is driving. There's an intel cache. Hold off on skills.
Yeah, I know. By the camp entrance.
I got a target number 5. Sniper, top of the tower.
There's another guy somewhere over here. And they don't know anything.
Get back before they make you. Hang back before they spot you.
Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
The rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it.
Ta-da. Oh, there's one over here.
Yo, eyes on the grunt.
Tell me where.
Close to the camp entrance.
Marking a hot.
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out.
See that convoy? There's a truck full of medicine rolling with it. Let's go grab those meds for our rebel pals. Engaging hostile.
Get the hell out of there.
Okay. That's cool.
Hang in there. I'm coming to you.
Now the Unidad are aware that we're here. I've never been a big fan of games that have two enemies.
Fucking hell.
Like two constant enemies. I've always found that to be more annoying than... Stupid civilian shouldn't be. There's only all kinds of gunfire. Sounds more like it's his fault. Sounds kind of like he deserved it.
20 on a rebel radio transmitter that's been powered down. We should get out there and light it up.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades, manténganse en formación de búsqueda.
How did they get up there? Oh, so that fence I can jump over. The other one earlier I couldn't. Makes sense. It must have been a couple inches taller.
Las unidades han alcanzado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Ningún contacto en el reporte. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
See, I still don't have any yellow missions anywhere. I don't know why it's not doing anything.
And in our top story tonight, bloody riots have broken out in the streets between local cocaleros and miners originally hailing from Barbechos. According to police reports, the miners, who are working in the private pyrolusite mine set up by Santa Blanca, are notorious locally for their heavy drinking
okay, and questionable that's right, I have to find those little folders, so yeah, I do just need to explore more, I guess.
Tensions rose to a fevered pitch today when one of the miners threw a stick of dynamite into a local lake. When asked why he'd done such a thing, the man pointed to the pagu floating toward the shore, laughed and said, fishing. It was at this point that a group of local fishermen decided to complain directly to the man, using their fists to deliver their primary complaint.
And I'm outside of Villa Verde. Outside of Villa Verde. I figured she would have called or something by now and be like, hey, you look for this. I guess not. I'll just continue to go through and discover stuff. Please don't be a Sam. Good.
Pyrolusite mine.
It's also more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
Forward, stupid thing.
I
See, I'm still not getting any files anywhere. Am I supposed to be somewhere else? I mean, I'm not seeing any files anywhere. Yeah, literally nothing. Nowhere. I don't understand. Well, I wouldn't think I would have to go through and discover absolutely everything.
One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
Still nothing.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
I still don't know what's going on with this. Figured I would have had something by now.
I'll fly.
Good to go. Go to that bird on patrol. Watch out.
I have no clue what's going on with this. Oh, but what I was mentioning earlier about recording. I think I'm going to do Minecraft with Skyblock. And there's a couple of games coming out, but I'm not really that interested in any of them. Or, I mean, I've heard very popular. It's a Hunting Simulator, which sounds like it might be decent. I mean, you know, as a for fun game. And there's Fortnite, which I saw the E3 coverage and all that. Still nothing. No folders anywhere. I don't understand. Do I have to go to one of these? I mean, I guess I'll go down here. I'll just fly straight south. I mean, see, I've never even been through all this in this area. So I mean, it shouldn't be that you have to go through it. I don't know what it is, but Fortnite, I don't know if I'd like that or not. And then there's a game called Avon Caller, which seems like a City Skylines type thing, which City Skylines was garbage on here, or at least that's what I always heard. I played it on PC, never to try it on here. Okay, so I officially have everything, and not a single yellow folder anywhere. So what's the deal? I'll give up. Guess I'll go in over here. I'll try another location. But I do not have to bet. 8:22, the Lost Legacy comes out with Chloe, and then I can't remember the other girl's name. And then I don't think she's been in it before. I can't remember exactly. I can't even place her to know if she has or not. But that comes out August 22nd, so I'm sure doing that. I'm sure it's gonna be a fairly short thing, maybe 20 episodes. Which I don't know if I'll do or not. I'm probably gonna get it, but I don't know if that's something I would really record. WB comes out the 13th of October. I know I'm getting it. Probably gonna do a playthrough of it, assuming they still have the My Career thing. Because, I mean, that's something I enjoy. Maybe it'll be a little bit better this time. There have been times where it's been kind of rough. Okay, so all those are Intel caches. Cause see, there's no more intel up here. So I don't understand how you're supposed to get started. So I guess let me fly through here and try. I thought she would like send you a video or something like, hey, this is who's here, blah blah blah. Cause I can't go after anyone yet. Right? Yeah, locked. I need one more. Because I believe I already saw this.
Katrine Svensson.
Yeah.
La Green.
But I have to do one more of these to unlock her. I bit my tongue or something. It hurts. So I don't know what's going on with this. I hope I didn't glitch the game or something. Are we in the bayou?
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
There is. In fact, there's like three here in one little area. Watch out, little farmers. Watch your heads.
You shifted off to Kay Manis. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus. So maybe I wasn't supposed to go to the other one yet?
The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing on this guy. Rumor has it he's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his sub's capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Caimanes. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
See? And there it goes. It gave me a marker. Granted, I came to the big area. So maybe... Okay, I bet I needed to go here. Because this was their big city. I bet I just... Actually, maybe here. Maybe I needed to go to the big city, and I would have got the marker. I don't know. No, because there's a bunch of them. I don't know what happened up there. Anyways, I'm going to end this session. I'm having some trouble with my computer, so I'm going to end this and restart the computer, all that crap. Hopefully it'll work a little bit better.